batting. It's the first over. Jadeja is facing, and the bowler is Wasim Akram. Just one run on the board.
Oh, well bowled. Beautiful delivery. Beating for pace, really. Did hit the inside edge, went flying away down towards fine leg. Must have been very close to the off stump. Very, very quick action. Lumbers up to the stumps, and then all of a sudden the ball goes hurtling away. That was lucky.
Certainly once was beautifully bowled. Not only did it come back to the arm, but it bounces as well inside edge, but over the stumps. And finally did a good job to save extra 2 runs there. Hands a little bit slow to see it go over the middle flag. World Cup matches, he's played 19, that's quite a lot. Strike rate's 84.3, so that's excellent. So when he gets away, he'll be a winner. He's not giving away at the moment.
Looks out if he catches it. No, he doesn't. It looked to me as if it just carried. Let's see, strike rate 50 down the bottom there. A big wide. Well, for the great bowler that he really is struggling to get it straight.
Yeah, so I think with him to come a whipping off here, just can't afford to have this to happen. It sets a standard for the whole team for the rest of the match. He would be very annoyed about his main striker wasn't accurate, and so inaccurate. It's just a slow down, get the ball straight, make the batsman play, pretty bouncy for him.
Ajruddin is the new batsman for India, the skipper of the side. Have to be quick. Went out by a yard or 2 yards.
Indian captain would not be here.
Start would be time he's gone a little bit higher and a bit wider. Brings up the 50 partnership between these two. First wicket fell in the 10th over. It's now the 23rd over.
Yeah.
overall, and that was a fine shot. Tempted Yorker, possibly. Right up the meat of the bat. It's coming back to the third. Sent back by his partner. Off a no ball. That was a fine shot. Straight through the line, not on the ground. Superbly timed.
So he was coming back for a third there. Was probably going to make it. Surprisingly, Tendulkar was the man who didn't want the third. He normally runs pretty quickly and well. Hilton was actually making the throw on the turn, so it wasn't a strong throw. Cambly has found out. India 4 for 147.
Sandhill, when Baker comes to the crease at a vital time, he played pretty well with the other last weekend.
It's important for the leg spinner to keep the ball up. That's how he got rid of the left-hander, Cambly, keeping the ball up and forcing him to, if he wanted to score quickly, to hit into the outfield. That's where the leg spinner can be of real value. Ball's turning a bit, it's not quite so easy to place the ball where you want. As Campbell found out there, ball not going where he wanted. By Sachin Tendulkar, he's only 18, he saw the wild throw, it was a quick call. five or six rows back, and he's put it down.
That's in the air, but wide of the fieldsman. Just did very well to stop that. Hyder down at long on, diving away to his right.
Gulker getting in the act. Hyder makes a valiant attempt here. He actually gets a hand to it. Saved a certain four. You couldn't put that down. That's one that should have been taken. He just gets a hand to it before the ball hits the ground. He's in a bit of trouble out there. He's hurt himself as he came down. In fact, he may have even rolled across the foot across the ball. Having dropped the ball.
On that, make it easy on the way off the ground. Great effort though to get his hand to that one. Ed Bilker on 29 now. And on strike.
Scooped on it, and cleaned them up.
then only make just a touch of the over 200. As it was, this is the way they can't finish. At the end of the inning, 216, so I reckon the bonus there for Muhammad Ali inside. He played very well, so too Jadeja. And Tendulkar, once again, with his 54 not out, in tremendous form. And that partnership with Kapil Dev could be the match winner. 7 for 216, and the bowling figures for Pakistan. Imran did a good job, although he was hampered by that shoulder injury. 8 overs for 25 from him. 2 for 28 for Archie Javed. And the leg spinner, Mushtaq Ahmed, came on and took vital wickets, two of them, to finish with 3 for 59. So it's quite a big time for Pakistan. And the full batting side of the Indians. Very, very good ball.
Thank you. all the time there. There was no question of him being given out.
Cross over to you, Steve Plant. It was a beautiful bit of work. Good thinking by young Sesson to do a little swing going down Lakeside. He swings in nicely. Four. Socket over the fence, but it's on the ground, so it's four.
No doubt that Campbell Adair has got a little bit of a problem with his leg. Greg Chappell picked it when he was batting. He may have stretched the hamstring a little bit. You'll see as he moves along the boundary here, but he's limping just a little bit. For that reason, because quite clearly they will show that we're Dad's front pack.
Yeah. 54 Sahail, and he's been a good contributor for Pakistan. It's 2 for 88.
Even though it was a very well struck ball, full toss. That's good stuff, good cricket, and it provides the third wicket at 105.
Saleh Malik comes out to receive a few instructions from Jarvis.
Never.
one free flowing shot that goes to the boundary, one free flowing shot that is nicked the keeper. Of course, the drive looked careless, ball springs straight to mind there. And it's Bryce watching this game. Salim Malik, not a very good shot there. And now Pakistan, 4 for 127. But me and Dad wanted the run. Imran Khan wasn't sure. Stopped, started. Imran Khan hasn't batted yet until today in the competition. A little bit unfamiliar with the rules of calling here. Confusion. Imran hesitated. Hasn't beaten the throw back here. Very well taken by Raju. Takes the bales off. David Shepherd in perfect position there to give the decision. Imran Khan, the Pakistan captain, by the duck. Pakistan at 530, in some trouble.
Jack Brown is the new batsman. We're sitting straight back at him and I think he's dropped that.
Side, and what did he do?
Dexter Garmid, new batsman.
There's a chance for a run out. Charlie, got to be gone. He's gone for a while. Yes, sir. It's all happening for India. Panic in the Pakistan camp. Good take by Kapildev. Good intelligent throw by the skipper. India looking good at the Sydney cricket ground.
Balls, which gives you a real good idea of the bowling figures. India, they did a terrific job. Kapildev, 230 at Prabhakar. Once again, those two fellas up at the top of the bowling order. Great work from India.